Mastering.
Marvin, create mechanism items in the simple editor. In mastering, two answer types use MarvinJS to evaluate chemical drawing. Skeletal evaluates simple molecules and their structure. Mechanism evaluates drawn mechanisms and the curved arrows showing electron flow. Set these up by specifying and sometimes drawing examples of correct and incorrect answers. Once this grading is set up, mastering automatically grades your students' responses and saves you time. With skeletal, you specify a single right answer first, then the wrong answers with feedback. With mechanism, you specify the wrong steps from the answer first. If an answer doesn't match any wrong answers, it's graded as correct. Do these three things. To cut down the number of wrong answers submitted, draw a starting molecule. Add the most common wrong answer first, or reorder wrong answers so students will correct their most basic misconceptions first. The first wrong answer that matches the student's answer returns its feedback to the student. If a student corrects that issue, but also has another issue, the feedback matching the second issue returns next. Test mechanism questions before you use them widely. Even experienced teachers can miss a wrong answer. Students may show the wrong products, use the wrong starting materials, miss a key intermediate, use electron flow arrows incorrectly, or make other errors specific to the question. You'll code for each of these, then code a generic right answer. Here are two examples, non-chiral and chiral. You may want to open the transcript of this video to follow along. You'll find it on the page where you found this video. Non-chiral example, no electron flows. In the item library in Mastering Chemistry, select Create New Item. Change the answer type to Chemical Drawing Mechanism. Under Starting Molecule, select Create in MarvinJS and draw the following MRV file as a starting file. Under Correct Answer Shown to Students, select Create in MarvinJS and draw the correct answer as you'd like students to see it. Students see this if they request the answer. Now, add evaluators, by which Marvin judges correct and incorrect answers. Add the most common wrong answer first, in this case whether an essential product is present. Essential product. Select Add Evaluator and choose Add Expression OChem Eval Mech Prod Start Is. Look at the end of the evaluator name for information regarding the grading topic contained in that evaluator. There's also a quick reminder as you choose evaluators. Grade as incorrect is selected. Choose from the drop-down list to make the phrase considering the possible products below, if not all of them are response products. Select Create in MarvinJS to add a molecule for comparison. To edit it later, click its name. To rename it, select Rename. Enter wrong answer feedback in the box under Show this response, such as your mechanism lacks the product given by this mechanism. Essential starting materials. Select Add Evaluator and choose Add Expression OChem Eval Mech Prod Start Is. Grade as incorrect is selected.
Choose drop-down items to make the phrase, considering the possible starting materials below, if not all of them are response starting material. Select Create in Marvin.js and add a molecule for comparison. Check Response may contain any resonant structure of the given starting materials. Enter the wrong answer feedback. Please use the indicated starting material in your mechanism. Free radicals. Select Add Evaluator and choose Expression OCHEM Eval Mech Rule. Choose drop-down items to make the phrase, if the topology of the response mechanism violates reaction condition-specific rule, no radicals under polar conditions. Enter the feedback, this reaction does not involve free radicals. Missing key intermediate. Select Add Evaluator and choose Expression OCHEM Eval Is. Create the phrase, if no compound in the response is. Select Create in Marvin.js and add a molecule for comparison. Rename the compound to 1-cyclohexanilmethylium. Enter the feedback, your mechanism is missing a key intermediate. Don't try to execute too many electron flow steps at once. Not including a substructure. Select Add Evaluator and choose Expression OCHEM Eval Mech Flows Valid. Create the phrase, if the electron flow arrows in any step do not lead to the compounds in the following step, excluding the starting materials. Add the starting compounds using Marvin.js. Select the option, response may contain any resonant structure of the given starting materials. Mastering generates automatic feedback for mechanisms with incorrect electron flow arrows. You can give more feedback, which will appear after the automatic feedback. Condition for correct answer. When all likely wrong conditions have been coded, enter a condition for the generic correct answer. Any remaining answers are considered correct. Select Add Evaluator and choose Expression OCHEM Eval Atoms. Set to Grade as Correct. Create the phrase, if the response has total number of C atoms is not exactly zero. Note the correct answer is extremely generic. You may find that students enter a wrong answer that you haven't coded, and if it contains the C atom, it's marked as correct. If so, just edit the item to add the new wrong answer and give appropriate feedback. When you're done, save and preview your work. Chiral example with electron flows. In the item library in Mastering Chemistry, select Create New Item. Change the answer type to Chemical Drawing Mechanism. Create the starting figure in Marvin.js. Under Correct Answer Shown to Students, select Create in Marvin.js and draw the correct answer as you'd like students to see it. Students see this if they request the answer. Now, add evaluators. Most common wrong answer first. Select Add Evaluator and choose Add Expression OCHEM Eval Mech Prod Start Is. Choose from the drop-down list to make the phrase, considering the possible products below, if not all of them are response products. Select Create in Marvin.js to add a molecule for comparison. To edit it later, click its name. To rename it, select Rename. Enter wrong answer feedback in the box under Show this response, such as your mechanism lacks the product given by this mechanism. Essential starting materials. Select Add Evaluator and choose Add Expression OChem Eval Mech Prod Start Is. Choose drop-down items to make the phrase, considering the possible starting materials below, if not all of them are response starting material.
Add the starting materials.
Check, response may contain any resonant structure of the given starting materials. Enter the wrong answer feedback. Please use the indicated starting material in your mechanism.
No carbocations in this reaction.
Select Add Evaluator and choose Expression OChem Eval Mech Rule.
Make the phrase, if the topology of the response mechanism violates reaction condition-specific rule, no carbocations except iminium ions under basic conditions. Enter the feedback, no carbocations are generated in this reaction. Determine the type of intermediate is formed when alkenes react with Br2. Missing key intermediate.
Select Add Evaluator and choose Expression OChem Eval Is.
Create the phrase if no compound in the response is, and create the compound in MarvinJS. Rename it to 1-methylcyclohexenebromonium. Enter the feedback, your mechanism is missing a key intermediate. Determine the type of intermediate formed when Br2 reacts with an alkene. Note, the following two evaluators are important to include in this order. The first is specific to this problem. The second uses a different evaluator and catches further electron flow errors. Check for incorrect substructure and electron flow errors.
Select Add Evaluator and choose Expression OChem Eval Mech Substructure.
Create the phrase, if the response does not contain the following substructures and electron flow arrows. Create the substructure. Enter the feedback, when a bromonium ion is formed from an alkene and Br2, 3 electron flow arrows are required. One goes from the C equals C pi bond to an incipient bond between one of the alkene C atoms and the Br atom that is acting as the electrophile. The second goes from that same Br to an incipient bond to the other C of the alkene, and the third goes from the Br-Br bond to the Br that is acting as a leaving group. Checking for further, more general electron flow errors.
Select Add Evaluator and choose Expression OChem Eval Mech Flows Valid.
Mastering will generate automatic feedback for mechanisms with incorrect electron flow arrows, and will append your feedback to that feedback. Create the phrase, if the electron flow arrows in any step do not lead to the compounds in the following step, excluding the starting materials. Create the compounds. Add the response, some of your electron flow arrows are incorrect. If one of the boxes is colored red, the electron flow arrows in that box probably do not lead to the compounds in the subsequent box.
Condition for correct answer. When all likely wrong conditions have been coded, enter a condition for the generic correct answer. Any remaining answers are considered correct. Select Add Evaluator and choose Expression OChem Eval Atoms. Set to Grade as Correct.
Create the phrase, if the response has total number of C atoms is not exactly zero. Again, the correct answer is extremely generic and wrong answers can slip through. If students enter a wrong answer you haven't coded, just edit the item to include the new wrong answer and give feedback.
When you're done, save and preview your work.